What's up, y'all? This is Smokey Black 19750. I'm back on deck and in full effect. About to play Resident Evil 8. Hardest level on the game. We're gonna try this wolf thing. Cause I know this game gonna be out the hood. Okay.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Budima!
Hey, wait. Let me down!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
They've taken Rose.
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
There's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chamber. Would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Oh, yes.
I've gotten some new stock. Unfortunately, you don't seem to have the funds for that.
Pay me no mind.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons, Mother.
Then we'll do them for
a good day, then.
cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice you open, and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer?
Bitch came in a goddamn room. My nuts. Jesus. Sheesh.
believe Cassandra caused all this mess. I hate stupid men. Dead already? Must quickly drain the blood. I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Cassandra caused all this mess. Give up yet? A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing.
This is definitely tough, what I expected.
Shall I give you the tour?
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Your coin. I've gotten some new stock. A good deal, if I say so myself. What the hell?
regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done. Ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Okay.
Go ahead, do your worst.
Ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult a woman. It's wrapped in. Oh!
With me some more.
You disgusting outsider.
Look forward to what Mother has in store for you.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Seeking something in particular? Little and often fills the purse, as they say. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine. Till next we meet.
I won't last until dinner.
She's so fucking annoying, girl.
How's it feel?
How'd it feel to be bit by your ass? Man. Annoying little bitch, yeah.
Wait long. Ah! wrap things up quickly. So we finally meet.
Oh, shit! Woo! Yo! Thank you.
Wait long. Time to dock. You disgusting outsider!
For that door. Ha ha ha.